this one was an amusing clip we're going to show you here. This was a TV station made a mistake, so I'll point that out. Keeping everybody happy. Have a look at this. Is pretty funny.
A 71-year-old man is accused of inappropriately touching a 12-year-old girl at the Walmart in West Mifflin Sunday afternoon.
The co-anchors there looked suitably horrified by that little slip. These things happen on live television, folks. Happens all the time.